Small technology businesses are thriving in Rochester, a lot of them started by graduates of local universities. Tonight, Caroline Tucker has a success story about a camera company reaching for the stars, and you'll see it only on 8.
It's not often that your business can take off on a rocket. For Fluxdata, its growth has been 7 years in the making.
Well, we have a small staff, but because we're in Rochester, and there's such a big optics community, we get to leverage that.
Less than two handfuls of employees make up the small camera company.
Well, we, you know, strive for perfection here. Put a lot of effort into the little details too, besides just getting it out.
The three founders are RIT alums who help others see things in a different way using multispectral imaging.
Whereas a traditional color camera looks at red, green, blue, a lot of natural materials and man-made materials have different signatures, different colors, if you will, that are invisible to us, but these cameras can pick up those signals.
These cameras help the military, medicine, and their proudest achievement to date, NASA.
That's like one of my first opening lines. They're like, who are you? Because we are so small. And then my opening line is, oh, well, we make cameras and there's one on the space station.
The International Space Station Agricultural Camera, or ISAC, took off in 2011, taking photos of crops and natural disasters.
We thought, we knew it was going to work, but taking something that is really designed for a scientific lab or a field experiment and designing it to go up through the vibrations of a rocket, go to the space station, now you're in the environment of space, and then turn on and actually produce an image that's useful was amazing. Yeah.
The company began inside RIT's Venture Creations incubator, but has grown out of the space. It's now building a lab, clean room, and production areas at Village Gate.
We're just a small company. We didn't grow too fast. We grew at the right speed because we each have our abilities.
Fluxdata credits the incubator for helping it get the jump start it needed. Fluxdata plans to move into their new space here in the Village Gate at the beginning of December. In Rochester, Caroline Tucker, News 8.